I would say we could always try doing a rematch with the King Squid, but I'll just let you in on a little secret and say that two of our current monsters do not like water very much.
That could be a problem. We could go into that fight with monsters who do like water.
I'd say we have two options right now. We can either jump into limbo with this team and do a little bit there, or we could appraise one or two of our magic keys.
We do have our level 32 at the top.
Yes.
I also have no more meat, so need to buy some more meat. Which we can buy sirloins if we go to Skyworld. They're just 1.5 times the cost that they should be, which is annoying. I wonder if there's anywhere in Limbo that will sell sirloin for the appropriate price. So that might be the way to go.
Do you want to explore Limbo a tiny bit?
We could explore Limbo a little bit. Like try and find the first town, get an idea of what things we can find there. I'm tempted to not even pick up ribs, frankly, because it doesn't seem like they're useful anymore. Well, I
I
mean, it's
don't
800.
know if they would be or not in Limbo.
I mean, I guess it's only like 800 bucks. Oh, wait, not even that much, because I don't have that much room. I guess it's only like 600 bucks. Like, at least this way, if we run into something we really want to get, I can at least throw something at it.
Yeah.
Oh, did we want to do a breed?
We can do that towards the end.
Okay. Might as well let him get more levels. You healed me, right? Good. Unfortunately, I can't give you the item. I could just put the items in the bank.
Maybe.
Whatever,
You
I'm
know what
already
we
here.
sh What are you wanting to do? Let me ask you that.
Let's go to Limbo and see if we can find, like, the first town or something.
Okay. In that case, just in case, let's do the breed with the trader or whatever monster master that's hanging out, just in case we accidentally trip a flag unexpectedly.
Fair. I think we can still pull from the farm for that.
I believe, sir. Actually, I don't know. Can we?
I think so. Let's go try.
All right. If not, we can jump cut for you.
Yeah. Cause this guy has a gulpal. Yes. Which will be.
Okay,
All
we
right,
can.
cool.
I factored in throwing Wing Snake at this goalpole.
Oh, really? Okay. Also, I need to close that real quick. I really didn't care that my antivirus is running a smart scan. Thank you very much.
It just cares. It
I
wants to
guess.
help.
Yeah, I figured we'd want to save the wing snake for like a breed that we want something higher level.
Yeah, this.
Oh my god, antivirus.
Everything's looking great.
Thanks. Thankfully, that doesn't show up on the capture at all, but it shows up for Tim and I and goes right in front of the screen. Okay. But yeah, we can use the wing snake. I was figuring we'd use like the Crespin or something, but
No, because breeder monsters are actually pretty dang good.
oh, you know what? That's actually fair. Okay, sure. I guess we can take a look at it real quick.
Yeah.
Got good intelligence, terrible defense, but everything else is all right.
Yeah.
It's got Squall Hit, Poison Air, and High Jump as its skills.
That's something, I guess.
Yeah. And we'll get a plus three Andriel.
Not bad.
We do with like Andriels.
Possibly some real spicy skills. You never know.
Yeah. I mean, Dwayne pretty much was a fresh catch bred with a Monster Master, I think.
Yeah.
Or no, it was the Bomb Crag that we had for a while. And yeah, it was just like a random thing we caught. It was a random Spiky Boy, I think, into the Monster Master Spiky Boy, and it made the Bomb Crag. And that thing was amazing. Slabbit is the current descendant of that one, I think.
Oh, Slabbit has some special things ahead of them. I finally found a way to bring that dead end back home.
Huzzah! Congratulations, I made an Andriel with you.
They didn't get an Andriel.
I thought both people take an egg. I thought that was the idea.
Their egg is with Gulpel going first.
Oh. Interesting. Well, we got an Andriel.
We got the good end. They got the short end of the stick.
Should we hatch the Andriel, or should we wait to hatch it until we know what gender we need it to be?
Oh, I already know. We need it to be female.
Oh, okay. Well, that's convenient, because that's probably what it's going to be. All right.
Yeah, cool. No, way ahead of you, buddy.
I skipped through the text a little bit too fast.
It says female.
Cool. Well, we'll go ahead and just hatch that then.
Take a peek at it and then jump into limbo.
Oh, I should probably deposit the meteor orb.
You're fine.
All right. There he is.
Always useful, that one.
Indeed. He's useful.
Let's at least take a look at you, or not.
I'm so used to just saying no there.
To be fair, you can check it out from the breeding menu.
Oh, that's right, you can. I forgot about that. Oh, but he probably won't show up because he's only level 1.
No, he'll still show up, you just can't select him. You can still look at info.
Oh, you are correct.
At intelligence.
Jeez, okay. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, his stats are really good. For a level 1 monster, that's amazing, actually. Especially the intelligence.
Yeah, I won't argue.
Okay, that's pretty sweet.
We'll keep an eye on that one in the future.
Yeah, we can definitely make use of that guy later. Alright, let's jump into limbo for a little bit. Get a feel for it. See if I can buy sirloin here. I also have a ton of stuff I need to sell. Alright, so we've got water. Oh. We've got a tiny little island. I think we've had these before.
The Misty Wings? I think we bred one.
I think so. Well, they're surviving that, so that's a step up already. They're surviving quite a bit, actually.
Yeah, Limbo's no pushover.
To be fair, this really feels like last world of main story kind of area, so...
At least Frosty's invincible.
Thor, that... Yeah, I was gonna say, that doesn't seem like the sort of thing you should use against the literal Firebirds. That XP, though.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
It gives a lot here.
We'll take that. Oh, there's a tower. Let's take a look at that later. That doesn't seem like town to me. I mean, neither does the castle. Oh, the tower probably leads into the castle.
There you go.
Yeah, okay. Alright. But what about... Ooh.
So, the one-eyed clown there?
Yeah.
That's the Tara exclusive.
I think we've had one before.
I think we might have. I don't remember for sure.
Or maybe we didn't. I don't actually remember. The guy on the left looks neat, though.
That one's new. We don't have that one.
Yeah. Have some ribs. I'm assuming I might get another a second turn to throw another rib. I don't know. Chop clown. Okay. I might not have a second turn.
I think that chop clown was in the first game.
I think so. I seem to remember having a chop clown at one point. I don't remember if it was in this game or the first game, though.
We haven't had one in this game yet. I can tell you that much.
We'll see if we get a one-eyed clown, I guess. We did not. I am curious, though, if there's anything to the rest, anything else in this world, or if it's just this little spot. Okay. And what about... All right.
Answer your question.
Well, this is Limbo. I'm assuming there isn't going to be a like proper shop or town up here. Yeah, I think this answered my question. I don't think we're finding a town here that will sell me sirloin.
No, you're not going to find a town that sells you sirloin.
That's unfortunate. So, I guess our question then becomes, do we want to, I'm assuming, complete the main story of the game, or do we want to fuck around for a while more doing other stuff?
Entirely up to you.
Let's see, because we've got the two keys and we've got that optional boss. I'd really rather try and use one of those two keys when we hit level 40.
Right.
And we could probably cheese the optional boss if we chose the right team for it.
You could. It does know some strong physical skills as well, though.
Yeah. Or, I mean, we have the meteor. We could just technically beat the game in this session, probably.
Maybe. That's the hardest of maybes.
Aww.
I will say you will not use the meteor.
Yeah, fair. Should I go buy some sirloin?
No.
Screw it, we're talking to this guy. Heard from Lord Dark, but it really was you. Did you bring the treasure? Yes. There you go. Well, now I'm free to fight you without restraint. Kind of figured.
Yeah.
But Tim, I could try and steal his monsters.
This is not a pushover.
But Tim, I could try and steal his monsters.
I don't think you can.
Aww. All right, let's see.
Trust me, if you could, I would tell you to.
Let's see, what skills do we have that I can use here? I'm gonna go... I'm actually just gonna set you to... charge. What skills do I want you to use? I mean, you only have... Well, actually, no. You surround. And... increase, probably not a bad idea. Twin hit's probably not a bad idea. You know what? Screw it. We're at full health. We're gonna start with the twin hits. Probably should have started with the increase, but we're gonna do a little risk.
Alright.
Well, we got one of them in the days, so that's at least helpful.
That did 48 to Frosty.
Yeah.
Just wanting to put that one in perspective for you.
Alright. So go ahead and do a chart. Actually, do a speed up. You should probably just go into a charge, and you should do an increase. There we go. So we've got a little bit of dodge chance on the armor peon, of course, at the very least.
Yeah.
And
take
we
what
get,
you can get.
Yeah. And we're getting a little bit faster. Yeah, the fish dude is causing some problems. So here's what we'll do. We'll go ahead and do a heal more on Thor. And a heal all on yourself. Still faster,
I
huh?
I do find it a little silly just how scrunched up that fish's weapon is.
I know, right? Well, at least the flame breath does quite a lot of damage. Which is good. That's what we need. Okay, so I need to use a potion. Not on the enemy. On Thor. There we go. They really don't like the armor peon.
Ooh.
They really don't like the armor peon.
Ooh.
It's still alive. Okay, so we'll do a heal all on Thor. Not heal more. Actually, you, in fact, just go back to charge. And you do a heal all on Thor. There we go. There we go. That's what we like to see right there.
Fire doing pretty well.
Yeah. Having two healers helps.
Yes. I'd say it's a little in your favor here for sure.
Yeah. So we'll go ahead and heal yourself, and then I want you to use twin hits on Frosty.
Not to say it's without its challenge, though.
Yeah. Okay. Gonna need to take out that dead noble.
Look on the bright side. It's not heal us all.
Yeah. At least there's that. Speaking of needing to heal all... Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna tell you to use white fire. I could also tell you to use white fire. Level would suffer. Screw it, we're going to. And then level do a heal all on Thor. He can heal himself after this round, as long as he doesn't go down. At least the dead noble doesn't do a lot of damage.
Yeah, the dead noble is their support.
Yep. Whew, okay. Just do a charge. Just do a charge. You need to heal yourself, buddy. I need to use another potion on Thor, but... will... Oh, thank goodness. Okay. And Gracchus is now dodgy. That's fantastic. Use Whitefire.
Oh. At least Level and Frosty have really good MP.
Yeah. Come on, please heal Thor. Man, none of these have gone. Hey, okay, cool. So, honestly, that one was the one doing the most damage to me, so I'm kind of okay with that.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'd say you're in pretty good shape now.
I honestly don't think I even need to use the potion. Yep, I think we're good. Yep, we're good.
You get it. Also, experience!
Okay. I'm good with that. That intelligence gain.
You did put the MP ring on Thor, right?
I did.
Okay. If you
say
so.
I guess in his later years, he decided to take up reading or something, because, oh boy.
We have left him on the farm for a decent bit of time.
Do I want to get rid of anything for Beat? Honestly, I don't think so.
If you did, you would probably want to get rid of either Nap Attack or Paralyze.
Yeah, and honestly, I think Nap Attack and Paralyze are more likely to be useful than an Insta-Kill.
Okay.
Level got some good HP there.
Level got a lot of good stuff there.
Level's getting another level. Okay, cool. How could my monsters lose? Because I had two healers. Obtained the treasures of the other worlds. I did. In return, he was supposed to give me the strongest monsters.
Because we're just better.
Well, I killed him. I'm going to go back and heal.
That was kind of just disappeared in shame.
I like to think that I killed him. His 9-year-old is a murderer.
Grim.
Yep.
I also think 9-year-old may be a bit generous.